Photos have been released by Chinese state media purporting to show tennis star Peng Shuai safe and well. As concerns grow for her welfare, the sport's top officials are threatening to boycott tournaments in China. Neri Tai has the latest.
Surrounded by soft toys and cuddling up to a cat, these photos were posted by Peng Shuai on a Chinese messaging app. That's according to the country's state media.
And I still have very strong concerns about Peng Shuai.
Analysts have debated the authenticity of the images, while doubts have also been raised over an email said to be from Peng, directed to Women's Tennis Association officials. Hello everyone, this is Peng Shuai. Regarding the recent news released on the official website of the WTA, I'm not missing nor am I unsafe. I've just been resting at home and everything is fine.
It became very clear to us that this was a stage statement of some type.
With a number of events scheduled in China in 2022, the boss of the WTA is now threatening to pull out of tournaments unless there's solid proof Peng is alive.
This is bigger than the business.
The former Wimbledon and French Open doubles champion vanished earlier this month after accusing a powerful communist official of sexual assault.
We join in the calls for PRC authorities to provide independent and verifiable proof of her whereabouts.
CNN Signal has also disappeared from television screens in China, from Serena Williams to Naomi Osaka and Andy Murray, all joining the global campaign. Where is Peng Shuai?
The whole community, tennis community, needs to back her up.
A mystery her tennis family now wants solved.
We'll do everything we can to support her well-being.
Neri Tai, 9 News.